We're here with Clayton McAlpine. Clayton, big win. Just how does it feel?
Feels great. I mean, to be back in the playoffs, last year was a long year, and be able to come out and play the way we did today, ensure that we're playing in the playoffs, it's a big thing.
With the up and down start this season, just how crucial was it to kind of put it all on the line today?
It was huge. I mean, we all knew what we could do, and every week we've been getting better. And we all knew what we had to do today, and we all wanted it. And I think it all came together today, and we played very well.
Takes through that big game-breaking 70-yard-plus touchdown. How'd you see that whole play develop?
I was just following my blockers. I mean, Paul Malumba and Andrew Avila and all those, and Bobby Adams, they blocked they go hard every play, and they blocked their man. So I followed them, cut up inside, and I was gone, and that's all thanks to them.
How do you feel heading towards the postseason right now?
I mean, I feel great. We got a lot of work to do, and there's no doubt we're going to still get better, and I'm looking forward to it.
All right, Clayton McAlpine. Clayton, thanks a lot.